In order to fulfill your lives and to move forward, to be content, it's really a good practice to let go of anything holding you back, whether it's an emotion, something physical, or even a person, whatever doesn't serve you, we have to release it.